स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 8 रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 8.5। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू विल गेट प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन स्पीड, डिस्टेंस एंड टाइम। सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज स्पीड। स्पीड मीन्स द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय एन ऑब्जेक्ट इन यूनिट टाइम, एंड हियर डिस्टेंस वी विल मेजर इन किलोमीटर और मीटर, एंड पैरेलली टाइम वी विल मेजर इन हावर और सेकेंड। If distance is in kilometer, then time we will take in hour, and if distance is in meter, time we will take in second. We have formula for to calculate the speed, that is speed equal to distance by time. So problems you will get based on this formula only. Sometime distance and time will be given, you have to find out the speed. Sometime speed and distance is given, then you have to find out the time. Sometime time and speed is given, then you have to find out the distance. We have here 1, 2, 3 things are there. Any two will be given and third you have to find out. So with this formula only we can find out the formula for distance and time also. So distance is equal to, we can shift this time another side and it will go for multiplication. So distance is equal to speed into time. And if we have to find out the time, for that time is equal to distance by speed. You can remember these formula by one small triangle also. See, if we have this triangle and you see, first of all speed, distance and time, write these first letter in order. So D will come in alphabetical order first, then S will come, and then T will come. Alphabetical order you have to write. So first write D, S and T. Now suppose you have to find out the distance. So distance is equal to S and T are together, means you have to multiply S and T. If you have to find out the speed, so speed is equal to, you can see D is up and T is down, so you can write D by T. And if you have to find out the time, then time is equal to D by S. Like this also you can remember these formulas with the help of this trick also. And the unit of speed will be kilometer per hour or meter per second. Normally we will use these two unit only in our problems. Now we will start exercise 8.5. First question, the speed of a car is 105 whole number 1/5 kilometer per hour. Find the distance covered by it in 3 whole number 3/5 hour. So first of all you have to read the question carefully and write what is given in question. So speed is given 105 whole number 1/5 kilometer per hour, which you can change into improper fraction. You will get 526/5 kilometer per hour. Next thing, time is given 3 whole number 3/5 hour, which you can write 18/5 hours. Now we have to find out the distance, and as we know distance is equal to speed into time. So you can substitute the values of speed and time. Speed is 526/5 and time is 18/5. If you multiply these two number you will get 9468/25, and this thing you can divide and change into mixed fraction. In rough column division you can show 9468 divided by 25. First it will go 3 times 75, then you will get here 19. Take the next number down 6, it will go 7 times, and take the next number down, now it will go 8 times 200. 18 is remainder, so you will get 378 whole number 18/25, and unit also compulsory you have to write. So you can see here speed is in kilometer per hour and time is in hour. So distance unit is here kilometer. And when you are doing problem, first you should see whether this time unit or unit should be same. If it is in kilometer per hour, so time also should be in hour. Next question number 2, if the speed of a car is 50.4 km per hour, find the distance covered in 3.6 hour. So you can see here, this is hour, this is your time unit is same. So first of all, we will write whatever given in question. Speed is given 50.4 km per hour. And distance time is given 3.6 hours. Now we have to find out the distance, and distance is equal to speed into time. Substitute the values. Speed is 50.4 and time is 3.6. Multiply these two numbers, you will get 181.44, and the unit of distance will be kilometer. Next question number 3, if a car cover a distance of 201.25 km in 3.5 hour, find the speed of the car. So you can see distance is given in kilometer and time is given in hour, so no need to change anything. First we will write whatever given in question. Distance is given 201.25 km and time is given 3.5 hour. Now we have to find out the speed. So speed is equal to distance by time. Distance we have 201.25 and time is 3.5. Now you can see it is first numerator is having two decimal place and denominator is having only one. So first we will change into the like decimal. Why we will include 10 here. Now 2 decimal here, 2 decimal here. So we can remove the decimal and we can write it as 20125 by 350. Now we can do the cancellation. It will go with 5 table. 5 4s are 20. Then 1 will not go. So we will put 0. 5 2s are 10 and 5 5s are 25. Then 5 7s are 35 and 0 as it is. Again we can cancel with 5. 5 8s are 40 and 2 will not go. So we will put 0. 5 5s are 25. Then 5 1s are and 5 4s are. Now 805 and 14 will go with 7 table. 7 1 ja 7, then 7 1 ja 7 and 7 5 ja 35 and 7 2 ja 14. So we have 115 by 2, which we can change into decimal. We'll get 57.5 kilometer per hour, because distance was in kilometer and time was in hour. So speed unit will come kilometer per hour. Next question number 4, a bus travels 160 km in 4 hours and a train travels 320 km in 5 hours at uniform speed. Then find the ratio of the distances travelled by them in 1 hour. So here bus distance and time is given, for train also distance and time is given, and speed they told here uniform. Uniform means it is equally, it is speed is not increasing or decreasing. At constant speed it is going on. And now we have to find out the ratio of distance travelled by them in 1 hour. So distance travel in 1 hour is speed. It means we have to find out the ratio of their speed. So first we will calculate speed of bus and speed of train. Then we will take the ratio. Now for bus, distance is 160 km. And time is 4 hours. So speed will be distance by time. (160/4) and we can cancel out. 4 4 just 16 and 0 as it is. So speed will come 40 km per hour. Now for train also we have to find out. For train, distance is given 320 किलोमीटर एंड टाइम इज गिवन 5 आवर्स. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द स्पीड. स्पीड इज इक्वल टू डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम. थ्री ट्वेंटी बाय फाइव. नाउ वी कैन कैंसिल आउट विद फाइव टेबल. फाइव सिक्स या 30 एंड फाइव फोर या 20. सो 64 किलोमीटर पर आवर. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रेशियो ऑफ स्पीड ऑफ बस बाय स्पीड ऑफ ट्रेन. सो बस स्पीड इज 40 and train is 64. Unit no need to write because kilometer per hour it will cancel out. Now we can cancel it by 4 table. 4 10 ja 40, 4 1 ja and 4 6 ja 24. Again we can cancel 2 5 ja and 2 8 ja 16. So our answer is here 5 is to 8. So this exercise is completed. Hope you understood these questions. Thank you for watching this video.